Hey, hey, everybody. Everybody, this is the first stream of the new year. Thanks for watching. Let's play some Mega Man 2. No better way to start off than NES Classic. Excuse me, I just ate. How's everybody doing? Normal or difficult? Does it matter? Will it work? No, this isn't working. Oh my god. And my controller's not working. Hold on. Problem. We got Popeyes. There we go. Controller's working. Had spicy chicken sandwich. This is Daylina wanted spicy chicken sandwich. I got a regular chicken sandwich. And they're pretty good. Who do I start with? I got options. You could start with the old doctor. Yeah, I'll start with Metal Man. I'm gonna be using Turbo for B, so sorry if you noticed that. There you go. I don't know how much the screen flicker picks up on stream. We just have the one Popeyes. I'm glad we have it. The one thing I wish we had in Brandon was a Blaze Pizza. Let's see if I can get some 1-ups out of this. My personal favorite Mega Man is this one. I know 3 offers a little bit more to the table, but not a big fan of the slide mechanic. I'll just turbo across here. Can't get the one up. Sorry. This is pretty straightforward. You'd like it. I think you would. This would be the one to play. Oh, we're still both kind of recovering off the ick, but we're doing a lot better. Finally able to taste food. Alright. Time to fight Metal Man. Gotta do better than that. One down, 7 more to go. Oh, And the game gets easier with the best special weapon in Mega Man history. I'll do Bubble Man next. Still pretty easy. Oh shit! My fault. Threw him too close to the edge. Ah! How did I do it again? All right. Enough of that. I'm gonna stop messing around with those. Stay away from that edge. All right, here we go. Here we go. Let me know if the sound's working okay. If you can hear me and the game. I didn't test it, so hopefully you can. I'm guessing you could, because you heard our Popeyes conversation. Gotta stay away from those spikes, they're one hit kill. Awesome. Brett, thanks for watching me be terrible at Mega Man 2. I think we finally got a perfect sound balance. Still no one-ups from bad guys. Oh well. This will be an easy fight. Easy fight. Did Corruption ever come out? I know probably not, but I was watching a video of it again the other day and I was thinking about it and I wanted to check back on you with it about Mega Man X Corruption with you, Rhett. Where do I go now? Do Flashman? Yeah, I'll do Flashman. It looks really good. I really, really want that game to come out. I'm just gonna keep using Metal Man stuff. Oh, that's right. Still. Jesus. It's unfortunate. Wish they would. I definitely want to play it, but I want it to work, too. Or at least at 60 FPS. I still have to beat the first one. I got stuck on the spider boss. The fashion lady, and I don't think I gave it much attention after that. Let's see if I can do this jump. There we go. Get that E tank. Yeah, it was just a bitch of a fight. Another easily winnable Metal Blade fight. Oh, I got him before he got to freeze me. Cool. This is item 3, I think, yeah. Old Dr. Light and the old item 3. Now I can climb walls, sort of. Select Woodman, Airman. Airman or Woodman? Who should I do? I'm not gonna do Heatman yet, because I need Airman before I do it. I'm gonna do Airman. Too slow. Would have did that Woodman. Pants Mega Man here. No. Alright, everybody in chat, say something. Oh, maybe not right now. I'm trying to make this jump. Ah, set one up. Timing's all off on these. That's what I hate about those. It's not like in Mario 2 when it's like, oh, if you're standing on a pipe, then a piranha plant can't pop out. But they'll just come up no matter what. Oh, crap. Really want to one-up. For some reason, I decided to die a whole bunch on Bubble Man stage for no reason. I did the achievement in this to not get hit by him once, and it was a beast. Because his pattern sucks. Of course I get hit. This one is on your Game Boy, but it plays... Actually, no, you should have the NES ones on your Game Boy as well. But the Game Boy version is different than this, because it's like a kind of a merger between some games. Like, it's like kind of one and kind of two, and they did that with the GBA game, or the Game Boy games. But yeah, it should be on there. You should have all of them. If not, I'll make sure it's on there. I'll do Woodman after this, so Brett doesn't poop himself again. Oh, see, I almost did, but after you showed me that exploit video, I may come back and beat Home Alone one of these days just because of how angry that ripoff freaking camp out treatment that they did. Like, I do want to beat Home Alone just to say I beat it, but, ugh. Have you been playing Home Alone for Genesis? Now that we realize it's awesome? I did have fun when I was playing it, like, unlike the other Home Alone games. I just wish I knew more of what I was doing, because I felt like the crafting angle and all that stuff was really cool. I could shoot those birds until I get one. What's the worst Mega Man game that's not soccer? Are any of the, Battle Network games. My answer is still probably the first one. I hate Mega Man 1. It's too hard and I don't think it's enjoyable. Oh, X7 sucks. X7's garbage, but I think I still hate 1 more. 2 is such a massive improvement, and all it does is just... not be too frustrating. 7's garbage. X7's garbage. Regular 7's okay. I think X6, X7... yeah, they're bad. Honestly, I think most of the X games, even after 2, aren't that great. Okay. Heat Man. Crash Man. Do I want to do Crash Man? Crash Man or Heat Man, Brett? Or whoever. Everyone decide. I'm not doing Quick Man yet. I do Quick Man last. I guess Crash Man makes sense. Yeah. I'll do Crash. He's pretty cool. This is mostly a good playthrough other than me just completely dropping the ball on the Bumbleband part. This one jerk. Hey, thanks for the... whoever hit the button. Oh, getting dark. Chat about Mega Man 2. What's the best and worst Mega Man? Let us know your thoughts in the chat. Oh, farts. Oh. This is just gonna keep repeating. Oh, okay. Could use E-Tank. Can I do it? Nope. Oh shit! Oh shit! Ah, just drop. I don't even mind doing it all over again. Thank you. Oh. Good thing all that fell right through me. Oh. Could sit here and farm stuff. Eh. I'm not getting what I want. There we go. That one up I've been after. Alright. Yeah, Crash is weak against air, right? I guess we'll find out. Not like that, I won't. Oh, yeah. There we go. Alright, six down. Who's still in the chat? Say hey. Sorry, I'm playing some vanilla game like Mega Man 2, but it sounded good. Just getting over getting being sick for a whole week, so let's see. Let's play some old Heat Man. Not looking forward to this. These are the two levels with Mega Man bullshit. Well, thanks for being here. Brett, what's the worst level, Quick Man or this level? Like instant death floors and spikes, and both Quick Man and Heat Man have them. Yeah. Do I really want to waste Bubble Man stuff on this guy? Yeah, I do. I'm not dealing with this. All right. Hey, I went up. Awesome. Okay. I screwed this up already. Oh, phew. Okay. Much easier than dealing with that. Easy part. Other than some stupid deaths, I think this has been a pretty good run. I mean, it's far from perfect, but it's pretty solid. Got my two lives back. So now we got Heat Man's power and item one. The Atomic Fire. I think I've asked this one, what's the best Mega Man power-up out of all of the games? Because I'm pretty sure it's still Metal Blade from Metal Man. We'll do this Quick Man part, and hopefully it won't take all my lives. Oh, shit. Yeah, it's too OP, but it's great. That's a good one. I like all of the Mega Man 6 era rush stuff that you get, like where it's gotten like more oh shit. I bet you I fucked this up. Nope. Ah, I did. Always forget to go that way, and then I miss the E-Tank and all the other stuff I need. Kind of just trying to spam and get a little bit more health. I don't need it. Just would be good to have. Oh. Alright. When do I gotta start doing this? Oh, jeez. Oh, shit. Yeah. Too slow. I haven't used it yet, so... Alright. This might be too soon. Alright, stop it. I think I wasted it, because I think I've got more problems here. Oh, pick up more. Yeah, it wears off now. Just fall. Fall, fall, fall. Oh god. Yeah, I knew I was gonna do that. Alright, time to farm for some old energy blocks. Just for a one-up. Alright, I'm gonna see how far. How many do I got? I got one life left, or two lives left, okay. Had to open my damn mouth about this being a good run. Alright. Let's see. Now I'm gonna do it. Sorry, sucker. Oh, shit. I think I still screwed up. Still think it's too soon. Yeah, it's too soon. I'm gonna lose life. How much more do I got? 1, 2, 3, 4. Is this it? Oh, that's it. Cool. I don't ever have that part memorized, so I don't know how many I have to deal with. Daylena's talking about doing their stream again, doing some Switch stream. We gotta figure out how to make that happen. Any recommendations or ideas or advice, please give it in the chat. We're trying to get that started in the new year. Oh shit, I don't have any flash. That would be why. It doesn't matter. Can beat him without it. Can I just Metal Blade him? No, I can't. It doesn't work on him. That's alright. Blaster's fine on him. Or the Buster's fine on him. Good. Quickman's a turd. Well, that's all 8 of them. Time for Wily. Who's all in the chat? Oh. Alright. It's pretty quick. Less than, what, 20 minutes? 40 minutes, according to that. Seems like it went came together pretty quickly. Oh, sorry. Time to fuck this up. Now it gets hard. Not to use a Metal Blade. Multi-directional, it doesn't take that much energy. Perfect weapon. Wily shouldn't have made it. Ah, fart. Well, that's gone. That's toast. Well. Hmm. don't think I need it anymore, but it's good to keep some energy in it just in case. Oh, dang it. Alright, my fault. Alright, here we go. Oh shit. Fucked it up. I'm gonna space it out a little more. Part you have to fall down. A dragon. Oh shit. Should have jumped to the top. Oh, I gotta do it again. Well, now I'm definitely gonna need more. Yeah. Now I gotta farm for more of this. One up. Cool, it never happened. Let me see if I can do this the easy way. Well, not like that, I can't. I hate that it doesn't just auto default to something else. I got enough. Let's see what else I can get, though, from him. Nothing. Okay. Alright, easier that time. Let's see if I can not fall off this time. I did it! I did technically do it! Oh god. I'm blaming being sick. It's kind of the theme of this channel is to be terrible at stuff, but come on. Alright. Thanks for watching. We'll see if we get to him tonight. I don't know. Got a bad feeling. What am I one tank at? Shit. Now I'm sitting here farming. This isn't gonna happen. Come on. Should be enough. Get out of here. Shit. Do it again. This time don't fall off the edge. Shit! I missed. I hesitated on the jump. Alright, this sucks. Alright. How many lives do I got? One? Okay. Usually where I lay castles where I start falling apart. I can do this, it just... The last parts of this suck. Well, that's not what I wanted. Keep going. Oh shit. Okay. Cool. Fifth time's the charm or whatever. Jesus Christ. So we're on to Wily Stage 2. Alright. Gotta replenish some of this stuff. All the stuff doesn't replenish between stages now. That's okay, you got these guys. Give me some one-ups. Give me one up. Oh, you turd. Man. What an old scumbag. I mean, he did his job. That's what he's supposed to do. I really need some one-ups, though. I don't remember if you continue at Wily's castle, if you were continuing where you left off on two, or if I have to go all the way back to one. Okay, so I fucked up. I did the wrong one. Pretty sure this was the wrong path. Yep. Nothing I can do about it now. Just further goad me and remind me I took the wrong way. Oh yeah, then I've got this area. Oh, this is cake. Then I'll start getting some friggin' lives and stuff. I'm gonna sit here for a minute and just rack stuff up. Lives don't drop often, but they do drop. One, come on. At least one. Is it one out of every 100 enemies or something? It's not happening. Are you kidding me? Come on. Nothing. Damn Mega Man. Uh-oh. Oh, that's why that's there. So I can refuel that guy. Boss is coming up. Okay, this should be all right. Easy enough, boss. We're at least stage three. We're at an hour-ish, I would say. Yeah. Okay. Don't really need anything. I think I'm probably gonna need more of this soon. I think Quick Boomerang has messed them up, but it's not worth it because I can't pick up with a drop. Okay. That's it. I'm dead. I'm out. Okay, so I can continue from there. And everything's back. Alright, you know what? That's fine. Not even mad. We'll go ahead and beat this game. We're close. We can do this. All right. Okay, just gotta watch this fall. Already at the boss. This is the... Oh, it's Guts Man. Easy enough. A little easier if you die and run out of stuff because all your items and stuff replenish. Oh well. Stage 4 of Wily. Replenish my Quick Boomerang. Where there's trick floors, which you need the bubble lead, yeah, to tell you where they're at. I don't think you can jump that normally. I'll just do this. Want this one up. I can't believe I died. I've played this game better than that. Oh shit, that's what happens when you pay no attention. This is a floor. Okay, so this one's a floor. And there's another one that's right here, okay. And then I gotta start paying attention. I'll need it later. Oh, farts. Alright, halfway point. Oh shit. Okay. Nothing I can do. I hit A and fell off that ladder. There's nothing I could do. Oh, man. Can't change equipment on the ladder because it'll count as you falling. And get some extra stuff. Drop. Oh. Okay. Should be near the end of it. Yeah, then I got this part. Okay, everything's good shape. This one's tricky because you can do it in one live if you don't screw it up. Otherwise, you have to get another live, or take another live to get through it, in my experience. Let's see. A lot of optional walls. Oh, cool, I missed one. This will blow up. I don't. I did it the wrong order. No, I didn't. Okay. Let's see if I can do it. Bad. Stage 5 of Wily. So now it's a boss rush. Let's see. I don't know where anything goes. Up from bosses. Flashman. Ooh. Oh, dang it. I needed that. What's here? He's so much easier without a conveyor belt. Well, in theory. Oh, nice. We have to do that. We're going to be doing that this week, I think. Yeah. I don't blame you. We've been sick, and also, that sounds no fun. Alright, so who next? Airman, eh? Who's good on Airman? Headset might blow out here. Give me 1 second, I gotta plug in my headset because it's beeping at me. Beeping in my ear. That's not the one. Much better. All right, Woodman. I'm not even gonna mess around with this. Nah, just the tree and a couple of little things around the house. The wreath. We didn't do lights this time because we don't have a ladder. But that'll be next year. This last fight's gonna be terrible. Why didn't you give me that? All right, I'm employing some old cheatery. I'm safe stating. Because I don't like this boss at all. Do I have any health? No. Ah! Okay, I can do this. It's not so bad. Worse than I thought it was. Okay. Wily stage 6. The final stage. All in all, not a bad playthrough. I mean, it's been about an hour and a half. Had only one major screw up and continue. This part's supposed to be quiet. Pretty cool way to let people know you live there. Oh, here's Wily. And he's turning into an alien. And this part's pretty disorienting. Yep. Every time Wily has his castle, he's got a big old skull on it, just to remind people he's serious. The only time the bullet bubble is useful. And that's Mega Man 2. There's this little drone buddy doing the hologram. And good prevails. And now the somber conclusion of Mega Man 2. Definitely check out the audio works of Mega Ran if you haven't. Highly recommended. He's got an entire series of albums that are raps based around music from this game. Big fan. Helmets off. And the staff roll. As a little kid, I thought these were the real names for these guys and not, like, the programmers that developed them. So, it was pretty funny. To me, anyway. I guess I'm gonna have to play some more Mega Man games. This is typical of the era where no real credits are given to people. Just weird stuff like Yuka-chan's Papa. I don't know why Japanese culture is so fearful for crediting their design staff, but Capcom was pretty notorious for it. I read a thing about women basically having to use acronyms and misnomers and stuff a lot. However, there are some female names on this list that kind of go against that, so I'm not sure. But, yeah, that's what I heard. And Fishman, thank you for watching. Presented by Capcom, US of A. And that's Mega Man 2. It was a great game. 1989. It will play again, and I don't want to play it again. So, what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to close out, because that's a pretty good session. I've had a full, solid game. I want to thank everybody for watching the first stream of the year of hopefully many. I'm going to be playing more retro games, maybe even a little bit more. Trying to figure out doing some new stuff and new content and getting new goals and, you know, new stuff. So keep checking it out. Thanks for watching, and I will see you next week. So I'm going to sign out here with the typical sign out. See you later.